The last time I taught you how you can connect multiple accounts and trade from a single account so that the trades will copy across all your accounts. So when I checked through the description, somebody wanted to know, how do you install the same brokerage account but multiple MetaTrader 4 or multiple MetaTrader 5 in the same desktop? It is very easy. If you are using XNess, for example, you can install XNess more than 5 times on your desktop and log in different accounts at the same time and be trading. And this will help you to copy your trades very easily. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to install this very quickly. If you're new to the channel, in this channel, I share some useful educational content that can help you to become a profitable trader. Click on the subscribe button and be a part of the community. If you check the description of this video, you'll also find a link to the channel. You will receive some updates about our live trades in that channel. And the year has just begun. If you are looking for a way to learn how to trade, we are doing a discount on our West Forex Academy. If you want to join the West Forex Academy, check the description of this video and chat me directly that you want to join, and you will have that discount to join this period. Let's go to the screen. I want to use Hantec Markets MetaTrader 5 as an example, but this also applies to any other broker that you're using. This is my personal area in the Hantec Markets, one of the broker that I use. I uninstalled the MetaTrader 5 on my desktop so I can reinstall it and also do multiple times to illustrate the point. Whichever broker that you're using, you have to go to the downloads area of that broker to download either the MetaTrader 4. You see, this is MetaTrader 4 for Windows and for Mac, but we want to use this example using the MetaTrader 5. For us to install the MetaTrader 5, you just click download. After downloading, you just go to your downloads area and then you see the file you downloaded. You will tap on it to install. So once you've done this, you click next and wait for it to install. I just give it some time, it is installing. So once that is done, you click finish. So this is the platform. You see, as I open it, it's already customized because I had it previously. This is the MetaTrader 5, the one we have here. I want multiple instances of this broker on the desktop. So let's do this. We have only one now, but we want multiple cases. What you will just do, go to your drive C, this area you see this PC, click there and then locate the local drive C, double tap there and then come to program files. Tap on the program files and scroll. You will see the MetaTrader 5 you just downloaded. So this is it. Hantec Markets MetaTrader 5. This is the one we have. Click on it and right click to copy. So when you copy, go anywhere around this area, right click on it and paste a copy of it. So it will ask you, you will need to provide administrator permission to copy this folder. You say continue and then it will copy for you that MetaTrader 5. Okay, so you see here Hantec Markets MetaTrader 5 copy. Right click on it and rename it to whatever you want. I can rename it at Hantec 2. Any name that you will use to remember it, just rename it as Hantec 2 and click enter. And you already have a copy now. This is Hantec MetaTrader 5 and this is the same Hantec MetaTrader 5 but a second file. So what you will do, open the folder after you have renamed it. Double tap to open the folder, then locate this in terminal 64EX. Right click and copy that terminal EX. Then go to your desktop, right click on the desktop and paste a shortcut. You see it came with the logo of MetaTrader 5, not the Hantec Markets logo, but it is the same thing. So what you will do is, after you paste it as a shortcut, you can rename it. We called it Hantec 2 and you enter. That means you already have two cases of the same broker on your desktop right now as you're seeing it. So let us see if it will work. So we open the first one. This is the one we already have there. Let's see if we can open the second one. The second one is the one we have here as Hantec 2. Double click on it and give it some time to open. It is opening, just give it a minute. You see that it's opening. When it opens like this, you just launch it. Okay, you can see now that the platform has been launched on your desktop, go to File and log in to the new trading account that you have. You have the first one, this is the second one, so you can log in the second one and you will start trading. If you need another copy, you will just go to the C drive the same way. You go to Program Files on the C drive, double click on Program Files and create another copy. So you can create 10 copies, you can create 5 copies, any number of copies that you need. If you have any question, drop it on the comment and I will attend to you. If you want to watch the other video of how to copy trade from one MetaTrader 5 or one MetaTrader 4 account to the other using FX Blue Trade Copier, you can watch it in the link provided. Thank you and see you in the next video.